Look.
This is the elevator at the Erie Canal Court Hotel. It's an Otis Gen 2, U Carpet. You can see the Otis logo, U Carpet. Let's go to 4. Capacity is 1,000 kilos fetching persons built in 2005, 13 years ago. Here we are at 4.
Doors opening.
Let's go back down to 0 and switch elevators.
Your floor. Doors.
It's a pretty basic Otis Gen 2. It's got 2 floor indicators, and the capacity is 1,000 kilos, 13 persons built in 2005. Here we are at 0, it's got the voice fixtures.
Doors opening.
Floor directory. Let's go to another elevator. Do you have fixtures down here? Oh, that one's left, so we'll call it.
Yeah. There you go.
She's up on 4. And there goes the rear elevator. And now comes the front elevator. Here she comes now.
There's somebody in it, so get ready to put that off.
Right. Here it is. Here it is, by the way, it went out. Let this people off. You can see the Otis logo again. U Carpet. Let's go to 4. What happened to the voice? Sexy capacity, 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2005, 13 years ago. That indicator is technically glitched. Here we are at 4. Going down?
Oh, yes, yes.
0?
Yeah, thank you.
Keep it that way.
Look at Betty, you see now.
Pardon?
The video was tested.
Oh, yeah, I have a nephew.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See him?
Yeah, he videos.
Lifts and trains.
Yeah, same with him.
Round floor.
Here we are back down at Seal's, got the voice fixtures. Now he connects to the elevator.
Good man.
Good man. There's a poster up at the sign.
Yep.
Light fixtures. There it goes, and let's go to another elevator.